in me!
What did you do? You sent them away! Into the dark!
Move your ass. Generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas. Locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing.
Bye. yet says hello. Or was it? Why did you send him here? Why, oh why? You've done something really nasty. Did he hurt you? Was he a bad daddy?
At least this could come in handy. Is that what you're afraid of? Huh. Energy's energy. Hey. I'm almost back at the generator. Okay. Now let's get rid of that fucking thing.
There you are!
Okay. Still down there. Let's do something.
To me.
Shut your fucking mouth! Yes! Burn, you twisted fucking bitch! God, I hope this is over. What is that? Sounds like... Sadness? Sadness, is that you?
Oh. Hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me.
Hmm.
Sadness?
Hmm?
I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends... This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could...
Send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
I am. But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. And when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away. So we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can...
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You... have to remember the dream, the fire, the red house.
What? Wait! No, what is the red house?
You were there, Marianne. With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. I'm running out of options. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
For this little girl?
I'm sorry, but, Father doesn't like it when I talk to strangers.
Smart man. He's the manager around here, right? Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word with him.
Go away! Or I'll scream!
Clever girl. Thomas, you were here. This was your place. What the hell happened here?
July 27th, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along, but I think Rekovich is starting to suspect something. Need to move fast. Tonight's the night.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much, exactly? And who the hell were they? Oh, hey, a eunuch. Someone's got good taste.
You're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on! It's almost dawn.
One of them? Who are you running from, Thomas? Power's out. There's something under that engine. If only I could lift. This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle, though.
Here's a hard-working man who could probably use a well-deserved smoke. It's Francis, right?
Excuse me, but, who are you exactly?
Well, just a guy looking to do the right thing. I imagine some would call me a patriot. Are you a patriot, Francis?
Patriot, huh? I imagine others would call you something else entirely.
Richard, it's just you and me. We're gonna have a nice chat. Hey! Hey! He really messed you up, didn't he? In ways no one else could.
He tried to get to Richard, too. didn't realize he was no longer there. Out. Thank you. unstable. I can't keep it running for too long. The power's out. It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.
You think you're tough? When you hear them squeal and you smell their bodies burning, you'll tell me everything. You beg me to listen!
God. There were children inside? Was she? Was I?
Think you're so special? You'll burn just like the rest of us.
Jesus. Who the fuck is that guy?